Past President Abdul Hadi Awang said the new cabinet must have an open mind and accept the participation of all quarters to hasten the process of rebuilding the nation. He urged the government and opposition to work together to jointly fight COVID-19 to ensure that everyone was safe. Let's be on this ship together while sailing on the current rough and violent seas. If we survive, we all will be safe, and if we drown, all of us will perish. Hadi said in a Facebook post that the government must also accept all constructive criticisms leveled against it and evaluate all its weaknesses and shortcomings. He also welcomed Prime Minister Ismail Sabri Yaakob's meeting with the top three leaders of Pakatan Harapan. Hadi said this was a positive move as it gave the new cabinet and government machinery the confidence to continue managing the pandemic without being distracted by any disturbances from PH, which is waiting impatiently for the next general election. The opposition should play an advisory role and not threaten to disrupt efforts to save the people and the nation, he added.